there! Sharing files from your Google Drive on mobile is easy and simple, but there are quite a few complaints that file sharing is not working on Google Drive. Therefore, in this video, we will show you how you can share your files from your Google Drive. Also, if the file share is not working on Google Drive, follow some additional instructions to solve your problem as well. First, let's take a look at how you can share your file from your Google Drive. Open the Google Drive apps. Now, first choose the files that you want to share. Tap the three dot. Now tap the share icon. Now you add your friend only with the files by entering his email address. You can also make your friend as viewer, commenter, editor. Or you can copy the link to the files that you want to share. Here, tap the lock icon. Tap restricted. Tap restricted again. Now choose anyone with the link. Currently, most people don't do this because even though they share the files, but the receiver can't get the files. Now tap this link icon to copy the link to the files. Now you can share the link with your friends. You can choose email or any other social media to transfer your link. So guys, this is how you can share your files from your Google Drive. Please let me know if you still have a problem in the comment section. Thanks for watching.